Hi everyone, Fullmetal Jayce here, and this is game number 10 for Unranked To Diamond series. Here we go. We're gonna give Leash Pain a leash. It's a quick little auto. Alright, we're against Dianna mid. We're going to play a little passive control the lane. Yep, okay, so Dianna has absolutely no awareness. Hey, Dianna, your lane's the other way, buddy. I played that as safe as possible because I didn't want to use my Ignite, and I made sure she was going to flash before I, like, all-in her. So, yeah, there we go. They get a lead. I have absolutely no idea what that Dianna's thought process was to take four autos in a row. Granted, like I said, that was not the cleanest first blood I've ever done, but that was still a first blood. Hitbox? And with that, we back. I wanted to get the lane to hard shove. I'll come back with a Dirk. And a lane in my favor. I'll lose a few minions to turret, yes, but I will have control and items. I'll lose three minions. No, four. Coming back with a derp. You know it. Gotta get that derp. It's pressure, hit level four. Swap back to cannon form, or hammer form. Unfortunately, the lane pushed all the way to where I wouldn't want it. He got her, though. Ooh, we got a Warwick on our tail. Where is he? There's no way you got a red smite already. I can duel you. Oh, he backed off, I guess. Oh, no, there he is. Oh, he's thinking about it. He's thinking about it. I like how he's thinking about it. Definitely put some thought into it. Why is that? Because we're not good. Ooh, we got ourselves a flamer here, boys. So much sustainability. Oh, I'm playing with fire here. Alright, we're out of here. Alright. But why say that? just proving a point to him. There we go. Hey Ivory, how you doing? Done. Alright, so I should be explaining that. It's an animation cancel. Dianna will rage quit now. Oh, I'm dead to it. Freaking Warwick. Oh my god, where is he? Did she leave? Please tell me she rage quit. Did she rage quit off that? She probably rage quit. Woo! Okay. What is that, a bug? Bitch. Man. I'm like, I think I might not hit him. Ah, fuck it, I'll go for it.
Eyes on the horizon.
Yeah, I figured. Wait. Or I could whiff it. I'm upset, I actually missed.
Time to make a stand.
Oh god, where is Warwick coming from? Fuck! I actually... He Q'd through me? Yeah. Somehow the point blank Q didn't hit him. And then I got hooked even though I thought I sidestepped far back enough. It wasn't an overstay, I just got outplayed somehow. Like the Q literally went through him. Alright. I mean, she's not worth anything. Oh, I can't believe I died like that, though.
I will light up.
Well, I fucked up. Yep, I got hooked out of the fear from Warwick. Wow. My AoE was active, and I got hooked back by the Swain from the Warwick fear and took a turret shot and couldn't kill the Warwick before I could flash out. All right, I definitely need to get pick up Mercury Treads now. Yikes. That was a CC chain and a half that we need to not throw because I just accidentally got caught. No one saw that. Oh wait, everyone saw that. Shit. Should've ran. You could've made it out. I can't 1v4. I don't know where Arcane is. Where is Arcane? Did he The Kane did red buff! I'm looking at the replay now. When I engaged Dianna and killed her, he was starting red buff. Awareness. Synergy. He's four pushing bot that I could have almost, well, guaranteed could have killed them all with his help. But he starts the red buff as I initiated that. That's crazy. Alright. We're alright. We got this still. See, they're 1-9. I mean, we got this. No way we can lose. Gotta keep pushing. Keep pressure. Pray my team don't get caught like that. He's worth gold again. Great. Team, please. I like how Kaisa kind of just watched me kill Warwick from the distance because she knew if she got close, she would die. Oh my god, hi Kaisa! How are you doing? Just fucking flying in out of nowhere doing 200 damage before I could outplay Dianna. Son of a bitch. Well, damn. Alright, we need the group for dragon. Group for dragon. Yikes. Dead. Hell yeah, get dragon. Hey, don't. Oh boy. Again, Kane's taking a buff while we're fighting. And now he's bot lane. He's just AFK power farming, holy shit. Huh, okay. We just got a group. We got a group and end this shit quick. Far from a defeat, we just gotta play really, really proper. That ward. Pretty sure there's a ward up here. Holy shit, there's not. No, you let him come to us. Time to make a stand. That was weird. My E lagged. I pressed my Q first, but my E went first. Weird. That works. Fuck your turret. And I was forced to flash out there just to make it safe. Escape. Get that top lane turret. Yeah. Alright, that's a Ghost Blade. Or not a Ghost Blade, a Black Cleaver and a pickaxe. Run! What's up, Jonathan? How you doing, man? Oh, they forfeited. Alright. We were worried over nothing. What are we gonna get? Where are we gonna get placed? 9-1. Here we go. Let's give it to Karma, because she tried. Gold 2! Hey, look at that! We still got our gold 1, gold 2 placement, like we were wondering. That's awesome. You guys. Say hi to YouTube. Apparently I'm a scripter. Good to know. Alright, so we did some pretty good damage. We carried pretty well. Gold 2. Not bad. Like I said, I was expecting like gold 3 to 5 due to the one loss. You know, throwing our MMR in whack. Or rather, just being like that period. But, hey. Nice to know. Alright.